think we'll stick in Oklahoma for right now. Okay, let's see what we got here. I want to get rid of that. Hopefully that'll turn off once I get stuff started. Trailer already connected. We are in Oklahoma. If I can I get around that? Nope. So we gotta go right this way. Now let's see, we wanna get our lights on. Because I didn't have my lights on and I couldn't figure out how to get them on. Okay, I gotta try reaching back and feeling my keyboard so I can turn off that GPS. I don't want that one on. Everybody for coming and hanging out. I know you're here, Chris. Thank you so much for all the support in my channel. The super thanks. Three of them now. It's awesome. Thank you so much. I want to get more into this. I want to see if I can get my flight sim stuff set up too. I don't think I've tried it since I've upgraded my computer. Let's see if I can't get it to start working. I tried to do it the other couple months ago and I couldn't get it to, couldn't get the flight controls to work and stuff. I do have my other joystick too. I could do some flight shooters. Instead of the Microsoft Flight Simulator, I could do the World War I combat and stuff like that. This is the kind of truck that I'm looking to try to save up enough money to buy for my own. The first one you didn't see if you're not a your awesome member level member, because that was a members only video, the first video of the series. This one will be for everybody. If you want to check out the part one, just become a your awesome level member and you'll have access to all the member only videos. I do have Alien Isolation, two episodes of that as members only. I might jump into the settings and just eliminate the fines. Less realistic, but it'll be a lot quicker on saving up money because I won't be constantly getting fined and losing money.
Thank you.
wanted me to go this way, not that way.
Turn.
Tuesday, Wednesday. And I was doing the dishes, and I always get this seafood salad at the deli because it's onion free. Well, I'd gotten seafood salad. Well, it was a crab salad, not a seafood salad. I thought it was the same one that I usually get. Well, cleaning the container, I kind of glanced at the ingredients. And sure enough, there was onion in it. And that was why I was lucky, though. This time I only had 3 days of, severe stomach aches and stuff. Throwing up like usual when I get onion. So maybe I'm improving. But I feel off, foggy in the head, and just a really sick feeling whenever I get into onion. And I'm always so careful, but it was something I had eaten so many times before, at least I thought it was. I just thought I had a real bad stomach flu or something. When it ran out, then I knew I wasn't the stomach flu because it went away when I stopped eating it. Okay, let's see, where are we gonna try to park here? Oh, we could try to do the difficult one. It might be fun. We'll try it. And if it poses to be a little too hard, then I'll just skip it. We'll give it a try. Drive, $6,000, only one fine, and got it parked too. Almost a level 3. Wow. Okay, yeah, see the Winter Wonderland. I'm not seeing. Let's see, what's this email? Drivers with your own equipment. to whom it may concern. We are looking for skilled drivers with their own trucks, a large number of deliveries. We offer competitive rates up to $8,700 for a job. Please, if you have your own truck, directly in our dock at Wichita. Need money? We can help. How about the bank? Visit the local bank center. Get my own truck. And then I just have to make sure I get paid back. I got $19,000 if I borrowed $100,000. That's going to take a lot to pay back. Yeah, I think I'm just going to... You can borrow $130,000. Oh boy. No, I'm going to save up some more. Let's give this a save. Okay. Well, that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Thank you to Chris and Heather for being channel members, for supporting my channel. Everybody else, thank you so much too for supporting through your likes and your comments and being subscribers. Thank you so much, and I will talk to you in the comments.